This One News update is brought to you by the new ANZ.
Now, our landscape's been showcased in a top-rating TV program. You may well remember the stir created when Top Gear presenters steered a course to Cape Reinga by car and boat. But now their race has screened in Britain, as Paul Hobbs reveals.
Welcome to New Zealand.
Television juggernaut Top Gear accelerating into its 20th season with a race to the top of New Zealand.
I only have to cover 220 miles. Jeremy has to cover 410.
James May on an America's Cup yacht.
Game of racing.
Jeremy Clarkson driving a rented Toyota.
Wind is just annoying. Internal combustion is good.
Endorsements of New Zealand, priceless.
I just feel so sorry for James, he's not going to see anything of New Zealand. The prettiest country in the world. I hit something.
Back in March, the program producers thought they'd hit a hurdle, but an agreement with Māori to film on 90 Mile Beach was quickly found. Finding Clarkson and his crew up there was a different matter.
Maybe meet them if we're lucky.
No chance. A business operator catching a fleeting glimpse.
Just got the tail lights of their vehicles. They were going along quite quickly.
Our cameras captured the crew filming pickup shots. This is what they got. Clarkson going coastal.
This is called 90 Mile Beach because it is exactly 55 miles long.
Around 5 million British viewers have watched the race to Spirits Bay. Potentially there'll be another 300 million viewers worldwide. A global splash for most, even if critics say the show's tired and contrived. New Zealanders will get a chance to see who won the race later in the year. Paul Hobbs, One News.
This One News update is brought to you by the new ANZ.